I'm not afraid. Yeah. And I just can't keep living this way. So starting today, I'm breaking out of this cage.